What's going on? Where are all of our Amy and Pretzel customers? I haven't seen a single one all day.
I know. It's like a ghost town or something.
It's kind of eerie when you think about it. Just us, all alone, in an empty building. Just saying, it's kind of scary.
Yes, scary indeed.
Tony, where did you come from?
The real question is, where did everyone else go? I remember many moons ago, on a night just like this one, there's no one here. No customers, no employees, just us pretzel makers. And then it started happening, one by one, we began to disappear.
Disappear?
Yes, disappear. It was frightening. First it was Jim, and then Janice, poor Susan. But you know, the next day, everything was back to normal. I couldn't believe it. No one knew anything about it. But then we had to hire all new people. Once we didn't know what happened, but I remember, and I think about it every day. And now I'm afraid it's happening again.
Tony, cut it out. Yeah, you're scaring me.
Yeah, I had enough of this. All right, we didn't have a single Auntie Anne's customer all day today. Tony's freaking me out. I'm gonna go to the back office and count the money, and then we're out of here.
This is just like last time. Jim went back to count the money, and then all of this.
Where is he? All that's here is his clothes and a delicious Auntie Anne's pretzel.
Pretzel. It's happening again.
The pretzel? Wait a minute, where did Jake go? It's the warm, delicious Auntie Anne's pretzel again. What did you mean by, it's the pretzel?
This is exactly what happened last time. One by one, we all began to disappear, and one by one, there were pretzels. That's the secret to the Auntie Anne's pretzel. It's us. They need human souls to be better than the rest. And now there are only two of us, and I'm afraid you, sweetheart, are about to be assaulted.
Oh no, you don't. I'll see you in hell, a Pino pretzel. Forgive me if you don't like the cheese.
This is not happening. Not today!